Day one, leaving Malta. A bit of a swell. That's about it. No wind. Day two, still no wind. We got some dolphins. Day three, and we're finally sailing.